Alright, there should be back now with sound. Hi guys, okay, so let me start again. Hi, and hi Justin. So basically what I want to do with this stream, I want to do an art stream, and I want to basically try to draw over the silhouette that they gave us, and try to figure out more or less what it would look like once Sonic is revealed. In this stream, I want
to... There we go, I have audio, yay.
So, and I do have some reference to go off of, mostly this, that let me show you. First, let me show this one a bit, and then... I don't know how well this is gonna work out, but anyway, put some music. Keep it a little bit low just so he's in the background. Can you guys hear me now? Hi, Brian! Hi, Brian! Alright, so let's do this. So, first off, the Sonic the Hedgehog movie, whose poster I'm gonna be drawing over to see, I'm trying to predict what he would look like. The director, Jeff Flower, he directed also, aside from an animated movie, he directed Where the Wild Things Are. So that's good news. That movie was good. But I am concerned from this poster, because the proportions of Sonic are a little weird. Like, he has, you see, he has, like, all this musculature, and then he has, like, very small hands and feet, and Sonic is supposed to look like, almost like Mickey Mouse. And, they're trying to walk away from that, maybe try to make it look realistic. So, I don't know why they're doing that. It is a little bit, cringy, but hopefully it looks good. Beyond hopes, that's what I want to draw. I want to draw to see more or less what it would look like. So as an example of what it could look like, all I have is you know, the Woody Woodpecker from the Woody Woodpecker movie. That wasn't a good movie, by the way, but he looked good. He looked like the character, and he looked good in the world. It wasn't as good as what we saw that the Detective Pikachu trailer looked like. It wasn't as good as that, but so you know. Will Sonic go supersonic in the movie? It's another thing that I'm wondering. I do like the Sonic X look. Like, I actually have the four kids DVDs. I need to get the rest of them so to finish my collection, so I can finish. You know, I did used to watch it because, you know, gotta go fast. Let me take this out of the screen and let's start drawing. I'm gonna draw more or less. I think that they're gonna go for like a woodpecker look. So that's kind of what I'm gonna go by. Hi, Peppa. Hi, Manny. Hi, Lois. So do let me know if the audio gets bad or anything like that, and let's go in here and just make a layer on top of this folder. On top of the, not folder, on top of the poster. And let's start drawing. First I'm gonna, let's see, let me make it like a light blue. Just because. And again, I don't know what the movie's gonna look like. I don't know if I'm gonna, you know, if it's gonna be good or not. I hope it's good, because I like Sonic, and I do want to see a live action Sonic, but We will see. Let me fix it. I'm getting my. Let's see, that's good enough. Nah. I'm getting my brush ready. So what do you guys think so far? Pippa, you have concerns, but hopefully Tails looks good. I mean, I wish they would have taken just basically my hi Felipe. My friend said that they should have just my friend Alex. He said that they should have just taken the model from Wreck-It Ralph, which yes, that would have looked just fine. But I guess they wanted to try something new. I mean, if it looks like the Detective Pikachu in the end, it's gonna look good. But I don't know. Let me see if with my stylus it does the thing that I need to do. It does. Okay. So let's go in here and trying to. Oh God! I hope this is not the eye. You think this is the eye? God, if that's the eye, that's gonna be scary. I think it is the eye because it's green. I see a green glow. So, God. Oh my God, if that's it, that's gonna be terrible. So again, I'm just guessing over here. So like, don't. This is no word of God. I'm just trying to figure out more or less what it would look like. I do think it's gonna look kind of like the Woodpecker, the Woody Woodpecker movie. Oh my God! So yeah, this is definitely the eye, because it's so far out like that, like so rounded. See, I think it's gonna be like a more rounded eye, so he's not gonna get the big eyes that he has. Oh Jesus! So the iris is gonna be like that big. So let's see. Oh, he has the big eyebrows. See right here. This goes. So he does that. So there is that at least. So he has that going on. And here, I am not sure how that's gonna go. I mean, the classic Sonic design would go something like this. Right? God, and this is the ear. So I don't know how. Because it has this shape here, so it has to be like. Again, this is not meant to be like an exact or, you know, anything like that. I'm just trying to figure out what we're gonna get once we reveal. Maybe it's like here. Maybe he's there. Hi, Jesse. Okay. I don't think the map is gonna go that far, but I really don't know. So that's what we have right now. The woody woodpecker design. Because I'm looking at it because I think it's gonna have some of that in it. Maybe something like this. But I'm already like we're right in the actual. So like, I have to stay within. God, is this what it was gonna look like? I hope they do like a friendly design the eye like that. And so let me zoom out a little bit and see what we have. If it makes sense. Maybe they are. Okay, that's terrible. Maybe. Because the ear is there, so I can't. right? And then this is here, and then this is here. Maybe the eye is too close to the middle, and that's why it looks wrong. Maybe even, I mean, it's because it would look on 3D. I think it would look better like here, but it's also kind of like it makes. Oh God. Oh God, this is terrible. What do you guys think? Like, and again, I'm not necessarily saying that the 3D model or the character looks terrible on 3D, because we haven't seen it yet. But what I am rendering is looking not good. But yeah, I think that makes sense. That space. Because let me put up what a headshot looks like, which I'm sure you guys know what a headshot looks like, but I do have an image that I'm using also as reference. I really hope it's good. I was very excited when it first got announced, and now they showed us this poster, and I'm just like, I don't know now. Okay, where is this headshot reference photo that I have? There we go. Okay, so I do see what they're doing, because did I take over the whole stream screen? Yeah, I did. Okay. So as you can see, they're going for a blend of the natural face of a hedgehog with the Sonic the Hedgehog model. Like, you see it? You see how the eye is bumpy on the profile of the hedgehog picture, and how the eye is bumpy on the profile of the hedgehog of Sonic. So I think they're doing like a blend of both things. That was probably the assignment. It was like, hey, here's a picture of a hedgehog, a real hedgehog. Here's Sonic the Hedgehog. Fusion, ha! And this is a little scary. Let me put this little over here so you guys can see it. Yeah, I think that's what they're doing. You see, it's like the same little profile. All right, let me go back to what I was saying. So I don't have that on my screen in front of it. It's, you guys have it. So I'm trying to like play with it so that it doesn't get in the way of what you're watching. So if it looks like this, which I have no idea if it will or not, the head is too big. Like already, the head is too big. I don't know what the eye looks like, but I'm gonna guess it's gonna look like, I'm gonna guess that's the iris, even though I don't know if it is or not. So the eyes is probably gonna look realistic, like the woodpecker. Let me do it like this. Let's make it look more like Sonic. And then when it gets finally revealed, I'm gonna check it against what I drew more or less to see how close or how off I was. Probably off, but who knows? would they handle the mouth? So let me back away from this. Yeah, that's scary. I mean, this is pretty much the only thing they're hiding. Everything else is there. He doesn't seem to have clothes. Like, Sonic doesn't, so I don't see why. I wonder. Okay, let me try and call this. Let me make this a little bit transparent so I can see what I'm doing better. There we go. Oops, nope. Wrong layer. Hi, Anthony. How's it going?
Do you want to go
No, I don't. Anthony, so what do you think? What do you think it's gonna look like when he gets revealed? You think it's gonna be like this? Okay. Now that I have that, let me do something with this. Run through a little bit. Go back to the green. Okay, that looks terrifying. yeah, that's terrifying. Look at the rest of the features. Let me see if I can. This mouse is just black, so I can just give it a little bit of a lighter gray to bring it up a bit. I don't think it's pointy. It's not that pointy in the thing in the first place. Yes. I'm gonna do like the eye lashes on him, on the eyelids, so it won't look this scary. Eventually, just give me a second. We will get there. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna edit this. I don't want to go over there. See, because this right here, I think there's an eyelid. That little thing right there. This has been a fun exercise so far. Although, I do think I got a little over my little head. But, let's have fun with it. Hi, Will. How's it going? I'm here trying to predict kind of what the look of the new Sonic the Hedgehog movie would be. Let me make sure that I'm not going over the thing. Hi, Paul. Make sure that the music gets you guys. Unless that's not wrong. No, that would be wrong, I think. Unless it's like this. Baby blue. That should be. The eyelids should be blue, but I'm gonna say that they're not gonna be. That is kind of wrong, I think. I should have kept this in a separate layer. Let me see. I'm gonna back up a bit. Yep. Terrifying. Let me make this color. This doesn't match, because if he's not round enough, it doesn't match with this right here. So that's what I'm trying to fix. Although, The top pilot should be the eyebrow as well. I don't see that. I don't think that would work. If you make a CGI, but oh well. Let's continue. So weird. So weird. Looking like they're looking in the same direction, so that's good. Let me get some of this green. Let's make the eyelet that I'm banking on. I'm not sure if she's gonna have that. Oh yeah. I just don't know how it would work with like in 2D the eyebrow being the one that this the eyelid as well makes sense, but when you go to 3D, I don't know how they will marry that. So I'm betting they're just gonna put two eyelids, this and then this. That's why I'm insisting in the eyelid on this, but I could be wrong, and I hope I'm wrong because the result is a little yikes. Little yikes. So hopefully I'm wrong about this island. Oh god. I don't know how they would marry this here. I don't know how they're gonna marry this chick. to the islet, but I'm gonna save this set, even though my little sketch didn't do that. Oh no, can't do it. What have I unleashed into the world? Okay. Let me give a little more. Let's give a little bit of. Let me lower the opacity on this brush. Make it a little bit lighter. Let's take a look at my guides. Let's back up a bit. See what it looks like. Oh my god. Use the burn tool. So this is a nightmare so far. I'm hoping it looks better than this. And I'm sure it will, because how arrogant can I be to think that I'm gonna get the design so down. Hi Michael! And I'm not being arrogant. I'm just really curious to look at the design, and I figure, hey, do an experiment. Do the thing and see if you can get close to the design. And I'm hoping I'm wrong. I'm hoping it's not this. Because this is just nightmare fuel at this moment. Okay, I think there's a glaring mistake here. It's gonna bug me if I don't fix it. I'm gonna fix it right now. It's this. The one side didn't match the other side. Maybe that should just be white. I'm gonna have to apologize to the internet once I release this. For the nightmare fuel. The nightmare fuel. God, I'm scared. Hola, Carlos. ¿Cómo estás? Hi, Matt. Oh, God. What have I done? This is terrifying, and I apologize. I apologize. Let me see if I can select like the dark area this is in. Okay, I kinda can. Okay. So I'm gonna take out everything. The opposite of that. I want the opposite of that. There we go. Make another layer. Go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Thank you. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. Hi, Chris! I'm not sure whether or not he has gloves. I hope he does. But I don't know. Chris, what do you think? Comments. Okay. Anybody, what do you guys think? Like, please stop, or... Hi, Bri. Bri, what do you think? Nightmare Fuel, what have you done? Please stop. Move around a bit. This has become an exercise on rendering fur. I am not very good at that, apparently. There's probably spikes here too. Yeah, I don't think I need this anymore. Hi, Garrett. Let's smudge it a bit so it looks more like. There we go. There we go. And now we don't need that last layer. I have to add some value here because otherwise it's gonna look off. Let's see. I mean, more off than one. Some black. I hope they don't give him like pec muscles. Because if they give him pectorals, I'm gonna be just like, wow. Okay, I think I'm done. I am probably wrong, but this is what I think it's gonna look like. Yeah. Hopefully he's good. I don't know if he's going to be. But yeah. Now to release this to the world. If you watched this far, thank you so much for watching. I'm going to remove this hedgehog face from my face. So, yeah, this is kind of what I think we're going to get. And, yeah. Hopefully it's not, because, I mean, there's no way that I got the design 100% correct. So, I'm probably way off. And it probably does look good. Hopefully. So hopefully it does look good and it looks better than this. This is what I think it looks like more or less. I could spend more time rendering the face here, but I don't feel like it. I think this is what I think it's gonna look like. So it doesn't matter. It's no official art. So yeah, I'm gonna end this here. Thanks so much for watching. If you watch this far, and follow my channel for more, and bye.